Well, the close to 2,000 residents in Bimini now under a two-week lockdown. Now, that mandated stipulation apparently got off to a late start overnight. Administrator Cleola Pinder says permission was granted for a slight delay from the mandatory 9 p.m. order.
Our people boat came in late, and so the lockdown was at 9, the boat got in at 8, and it had a lot of freight on it. So we got permission to allow the persons to get the freight, which was a relief, because one of the things I had indicated is that the special team that we have established, the essential care volunteers would deliver the packages, you know, so persons would, you know, be in, but it was just too much freight. So about 10:30, persons had received their packages and now they were back home.
The administrator assures that Bimini residents now have sufficient supplies to cover the lockdown, and if not, provisions are in place to assist.
Everyone has food in the pantry because of the amount of groceries that came on both mail boats for individuals, as well as the food stores. We have four major food stores here in Bimini, and the three of them actually are very, very low. One store still has items in them, and so we have sufficient food to carry us through. Our pantry, we established the pantry, and so we've actually been distributing from the pantry after the food stores ran, you know, not so much ran out, but, you know, it just was very low, and so persons were able to get care packages from the pantry.
Now, in terms of manpower, the island administrator says medical teams, police, and defense force officers have the island covered.
We actually have two doctors on the island, four nurses, and we have six additional police officers, in addition to our current manpower, police officers and defense force. So, yes, we have sufficient manpower. Everybody wants to get beyond this, so I believe they will adhere. I mean, you may have one or two persons, but then we have, you know, the law enforcement on the ground. So hopefully, you know, all will go well.